and a lovely bundle of joy that she's always been to us. So very loving, caring, honest, loyal, and hard-working.
And he wears flip-flops in both summer and winter.
Yeah.
I'm actually surprised he's not wearing them now. And he's also smiling. But I suppose it's hard to keep your mouth closed with such big teeth.
Now, it used to be love, honour and obey. Do we remember that?
Yeah.
But that was something the girls always used to say, and it's obviously not the modern way now, but Andy, I'm so proud that you didn't have to say that. But I think you know that you're going to have to anyway, aren't you?
You're right.
You made my dreams come true. You care about my feelings. You make me laugh and you make me smile so often. Because you have a way of bringing out everything best in me, but mostly because you're my best friend, myself. And I love you with all my heart. Thank you for marrying me and making me the happiest man alive.
Whether we've been in Salou or Cabos, Woking Goddos, Brighton or Cardiff, we've had such good times creating unforgettable memories. Over the years, we've put the world to rights. We've laughed, cried, laughed until we cried. Thank you for asking me to be involved in your big day.
I, Andy, take you, Kimberly Elizabeth.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
I, Kimberly Elizabeth, take you, Andy.
I, Kimberly Elizabeth, take you, Andy.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
Mrs. Bolton!